most precious minerals are what caught the eye of master jeweller Nick Cerrone.
This is another one making jewellery, as you can see, diamonds.
Yeah.